What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Denise.
And this is Dell.
And this is D&D.
E&T.
You already know the vibes.
And we back with another video.
So, we're about to go run some errands. We're about to hit Tampa. Yeah.
Go see what's going on.
We're about to go get some food because we're hungry.
Starving, yo. For real, for real.
So we're gonna take you on a loan with us. So stay tuned. Feed your boy. What's up, D&D fam?
Hi, Funk Flex.
So, babe, what are we gonna do? You already know the vibes.
The vibes.
Stay safe or don't go nowhere. Period. He tried to leave me and go to the bathroom.
She said she's coming with me.
We came here together.
You can't come in the bathroom with me.
Well, obviously.
I go to the bar. So, oh, I'm going over there.
Back. Wow. Empanada mama.
Oh, never had it. Mr. Empanada. Yeah, you had that before. Two tacos, one steak, and one.
Two kinds of people in this world.
Here, and I'm this one.
here. It does look like I got that. Yo, that I don't have a goatee. It's, I guess, after shadow. Or just creases. I don't know.
If you know me, you know I love guac.
No, she never loved guac before. It just it came out of nowhere.
So, I got chicken and pork tacos.
She has a weird obsession with avocados.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Weird. Very weird obsession.
I thought I was pregnant.
So, I hate corn tortillas because they're so cheap and they break.
These
tacos are very good, but they're very, very cheap taco tortilla shells. Very good. They taste good, though. They taste fire. I can't even get it together. I'm about to get busy. Wow, it just broke at the bottom. That just pissed me off. Pissed me off.
Taco boat too,
like
you can see.
I'm
struggling. I'm always down for tacos. But we about to try some pulled pork.
I'm about to try some pulled pork. I don't know what she getting.
I'm getting spare ribs. I'm a body them bitches. Period. Let's see what this rice is about. Close. It's good, Ethan.
I know. I feel like. I knew you wasn't gonna
like it. It got too much cumin.
Too much what?
Cumin. Is it cumin and cumin?
Cumin? I don't know. Taco was fire. Taco was a little fire. Upset. A little upset with the Rios. Or taco. The tortilla shells. I was a little upset with those, but.
I didn't even get to pick my shit up and it's on the ground.
Told you.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Yeah, buddy. You already know.
More food.
More food?
You heard? More food.
What you got?
Explosives.
And then he got three sauces. What are they?
KC Sweet. This is just like regular barbecue sauce. Barbecue sauce, not swass. This is a Texas Heat.
No, this yeah.
Texas Heat, and this is Carolina. I have no clue what that's gonna taste like. I have no clue what any of them is gonna taste like except the regular KC Sweet. I've never had KC though. I don't know what KC is. Kentucky Club, I think. I'm getting a call. Damn, look at that, that looks fire.
Wow.
Oh, fire. You can taste the smoke. Taste the smokiness on my pulled pork.
I swear.
Let me get a little piece of it. Let me get a piece right here.
Look at that. Do y'all see this?
That's the try. That one. That's the try. The other one.
This is a bone looking, right?
Yeah,
hot one.
I should try this one, too. Oh, all day. That's fire. Boom, this is the Carolina. Let's see what she's talking about. All yellow and whatnot. I'm afraid. I feel like it might be tangy.
It tastes like mustard?
It's mustard. It's not even like don't know. Ooh. Ooh. Try that.
Nah.
Try it. It's not spicy. At least you could try that one. Right? She could try that one, y'all. It's just tangy. Like the thing.
Yeah.
Right. Texas heat.
It's mustard. Definitely.
Texas heat.
It tastes like yellow mustard. Oh, and then after this, I'm getting some ice cream.
You think we'd be fat?
I still get jealous. Less.
We know. So, I thought I was recorded for the second time.
I missed the funny.
I was trying to show y'all there's corn inside the corn muffin or cornbread or whatever. It's actual corn. That's a piece of corn.
That's corn.
But it's good. It tastes like Jiffy. But it could do less without the corn pieces. But it's good.
I like cornbread. It could definitely do without the corn.
We're about to go get ice cream. I got mango margarita and toasted coconut, and the mango margarita tastes like it has liquor in it. Like, it tastes like, I'm not a drinker, so I can definitely taste it. Yeah.
That's banana pudding, peanut butter.
The coconut, toasted coconut is really good. Yeah, definitely really
it's
different.
Banana pudding ice cream.
But it's really milky.
You ain't even showed on mine. The fireness. Banana pudding, peanut butter chips, I guess, on a chocolate chip cookie. Look, whatever this is.
What you got? Rum raisin?
She needs some milk. What's wrong with you, girl? Rum raisin. Banana pudding. Remind me of a hangover from Mike Tyson. Like, this place is pretty dope though. Mad different food. That's all we've been doing since we got here is eating. I think that's mainly what it is though. The spots where you can just chill. I'm sure, I haven't checked, but I'm sure there's free Wi-Fi. Come here, do like, I don't know, book work, study. We could come here and get some coffee or something to eat and work on some YouTube videos or something.
So I got it for free, guys. She said, people switch out all the time. Yeah, because you guys don't give out samples. and I did not like it at all.
Okay.
So I got the chocolate brownie, and I know that's something that I'm gonna like.
Ow. Bit my tooth.
And the best part about it is I got it for free.
It's better?
It's so much better.
Stick to what you know next time.
And it got chunks of brownies in it. My favorite. I don't know why I didn't get this one at first. We're leaving now. We were gonna go get drinks, but...
Drinks in the crib.
Yeah, we got drinks in the crib. I came home yesterday with like a whole case of beer. I know, beer, boo. But we work tomorrow, so.
Speak for yourself.
I like beer.
I like beer.
I've been getting into beer a lot lately. I don't know why.
I want to go to like one of those beer tasting places. And yeah. A wine. Maybe a wine tasting, but mainly a beer tasting.
I do like wine. I'm not going to front. But, yep. So we'll get back to you when we get in the house later. So guys, what's up, D&D fam? So we got back to the house. So we're just gonna chill, probably watch a movie, probably have a couple beers, just hang out for a bit. But that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. You already know the vibes. Out.